Going down fast.
Now, I know this must seem like a bizarre change in direction. I mean, we're Faro Automated Solutions, right? Number one robotics firm in the world. Why would we clear our production slate to fabricate human-operated vehicles and weapon systems, the relics of the past? All I can say at this juncture is... trust me, we will be exploiting a massive, growth opportunity by retooling and reallocating capacity according to my plan. So I will need revised projections of mass fabrication velocity across every pipeline within 36 hours.
So they were making machines, then they stopped to make other kinds of weapons? Why? To leave something else behind. Can't carry more. looks like the way up. What's left of it. Gonna be a long way up. Frozen metal most of the way. Not making this easy, Dr. Sobeck. If plants can find a way to hang on up here, guess I can too. Frost on my eyelashes.